Hello everyone, my name is Engineer Arjun Singh. Today I'm going to tell you about the different kinds of roofs in a building. So let's begin. First we have the gable roof, second we have the mansard roof, third we have the gambrel roof, fourth we have the hipped kind of a roof, fifth we have a flat roof, and sixth basically we have a shed roof, which is a flat roof with a particular kind of slope so that the water can drain out. Now depending upon the location, environmental conditions and the budget of the owner, a particular kind of roof is opted. Speaking of India, in India basically we opt for a flat roof because the space can be utilized as a terrace. Plus, not much of a rainfall and snowfall is there, so that the rainfall and the snowfall has to be dispersed. But in northern India and in countries like US and Canada, where much of a rainfall is there, we basically opt for a gable roof or a hipped kind of a roof. And whatever the roof is, it must have a particular kind of slope so that the rainwater or the snowfall can be dispersed into the ground. This is because this also reduces the dead weight of the roof, plus the risk of the dampness is much reduced. So depending upon the locations, different kinds of roofs are opted. The in US basically most of the roofs are made of wooden, plus basically with the help of rafters, collar beams and purlins, these roofs are designed. So this is how at different locations we opt for different kinds of roofs. Thank you everyone for watching.